Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. My name is Kai-RIN. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to another part. This is going to be, if I'm not mistaken, the last and final part of our Spider-Man 2 New Game Plus playthrough. Thank you to everyone who has joined us on this journey of finishing this entire game. There's so much more content to go. As you guys can see, I really haven't done too much because I wanted to leave that content for you guys, but I definitely wanted to make sure that you guys were up to date on the story so you guys are not left behind. I just want to give a huge shout out to my current subscribers, as I am thankful and very appreciative of all the love and support that you guys share and comment on the channel. To my new viewers, please make sure you smash that like button and also subscribe, as it does help our channel slowly grow and grow more, as well as our community every single day. Just wanted to let my new viewers know. Oh wow, trying to lock in here. Here they go, getting on my nerves. For my new viewers though, I just wanted to let you guys know I'm not really a big talker. I kind of do keep to myself while I play, as you guys can see, I can mess up real easy because this is commentary as I play the game. But for all my new ones, I do have my slight remarks every now and then. I do just kind of say a little bit here and there, but not too much. So I just kind of like to keep the chat to a little, to about a minimum. But if you guys do want to stay up to date on what part we're on, as we are on the final installment of our playthrough, definitely check back on the channel and watch our previous episodes, as it does cover the entire story and there's so much more content to go. But without further ado,
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah. And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are
you
ready?
It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Yeah.
buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted. Here's the thing, though. You're gonna have to catch me first.
You wanted a story, Watson. What was that? A dead end? No. Whoever dropped these flares, I hope they made it out. The meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. That can also end the world. Alive. Gotta get out of here. this hellhole. Looks like my exit's just past that chopper.
Sure, your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
This is where we became best friends.
Yeah, it is.
That's where we become brothers. Join us!
Please! Remember everything we've been through!
Yeah. Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice!
Well, symbiote's dropping in.
It's not working! Gotta get in close.
We know what's best for you, for everyone. We gave you everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
Replaced us with Miles. He poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
This is crazy.
Heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us.
Out of here.
got him. Go!
Let's go.
When the hell did he get wings?
You're not getting this rock, man.
Our future doesn't belong to you.
Trust me, don't want your future. I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you.
You don't care about us. You don't know us.
I know you talk to your mom, just like I talked to my dad. Remember? What's she saying right now?
That we are so close! Chance!
Either way, Pete.
No. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Now!
MJ!
I'm sorry.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Big bro. See you.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
You're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
Ever got a little,
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Thanks for the congrats.
What's up, New York?
Well, that was an amazing final episode, final chapter to the series. Thank you everyone who has come along on this journey with me. I can't appreciate you guys enough. There's so many more games out there, so many more stories, so many more experiences to enjoy as we can all enjoy them together. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you guys are new to the channel, please make sure you smash that like button and also subscribe and drop down in the comment section down below if you guys have any games you guys want to see me play. That was horrendous. But without further ado, this was the end of the chapter, but there is more content to come as we do have so much more to cover. Let me show you guys real quick. Just look at that map. That map looks awesome. Very colorful. I like it. But again, that'll be the end. Thank you guys so much for tuning in, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Deuces.